Leader Solipeta Ramalinga Reddy, a Dubagga MLA of Siddipet district, died suddenly, and he was treated at the private hospital in Hyderabad, and his family said that he had passed away. He is close to Telangana CM KCR and has won 4 times as an MLA from Dubagga as far, and TRS leaders expressed shock over the death of Ramalinga Reddy in Dubagga, and he hails from Chittapur village and is survived by his wife Sujata, son Satish Reddy and daughter Udayashree. He was first elected as an MLA from Dubagga in 2004 and won the 2008 by-election. He then lost in 2009, but won the 2014 and 2019 elections. He was involved in various movements as a journalist leader and for some time worked in the Naxalite movement. TRS leader mourned Solipeta's death.
Thank you.